Look at me. Come on. I'm the one who did this to you. Remember me.
Before you get text, I hang with people that wear hoodies and carry shanks. Y'all don't wanna see us in no black with no baseball bats, cause we make shit crack, make your bones collapse. Now what's the misunderstanding? The only thing you need to be understanding is I'm gonna be the last man standing. I told you most of these fools is pussy, you don't fart, you quit. And it's been real, dog. Y'all don't wanna have beef with me. I told you I don't gangbang, that's not my thing. But that don't mean the boys in the background don't carry them things. I'm a boss, I don't even gotta carry a gun, shit. All I gotta do is count my cash and smoke my lungs. I can tell you the real motherfuckers from the Hollywood thugs. Where to get your drugs, count your cash, wash it off. Get in your brand new ride, dog, and just drive it off. That wants to be cool, but to be honest, we don't gotta be cool. When the beat pops off, most important, just keep you cool and never break that rule. Lead your cool, don't let your cool lead you, and then you make that move. Get in position, then you make the right decision, and then you make your enemies go back to religion, and then you ride on them till the brink of extinction. Let these people know the distinction between a real motherfucker and a G.I. Joe. We keep everything on the low, cause you don't want the pose knocking at your door, looking for the info, and the outcome real simple. You break a couple bones, write a couple songs, and then those gon' write a couple blogs. Bitch ass fools gon' call the cops, but that's when the drama starts. Shit, ha, over me. Underestimate them all, most important, never hesitate. If people get out of line, send your boys to regulate, and the cops gonna investigate. What they'll find is two bodies on the floor, a shotgun blast through the door, footprints 3 or 4, shell cases 6 or 8. Make sure this happens real late, and let it be known that this is what happens when you aggravate. You can have a closed casket, open casket, or a bullet hole through your bread basket. When business goes bad, that shit is tragic. When the prom disappears, homie, that's magic. Handle the business right, and there could be a transaction. A real boss never speaks, he just sits back and watches the action. It can go down real smooth, and your names can be added to the obituary report in the news. Leave no fingerprints and no clues, and homie, that's what it's like to make a move.